most of these microscopic roommates are harmless. Just freeloaders, basically. But one can cause real trouble. The house dust mite. This is like the roommate who leaves his crap around and makes you sick. Dust mites don't bite people. They don't need to. We feed them constantly. Skin flakes are hard to digest. It's like eating hair or feathers. So dust mites have powerful digestive enzymes to break the skin down. Those enzymes turn up in dust mite poop. And let's just say you really don't want to know how much dust mite poop is in your house. When people breathe dust, they breathe in the poop, and the enzymes too, which irritate the lungs and can aggravate asthma, especially in kids.